Let's review Area ReSTIR resampling for real-time defocus and antialiasing, work upcoming at SIGGRAPH 2024, led by Song Zhang from the University of Utah and Dachi Lin from NVIDIA. Even state-of-the-art real-time path tracers struggle with scenes like this defocused grass field. Our work gets over 25 times more value per path, bringing imagery like this closer to real-time. You need both better sampling quality and good denoising to improve the image quality. Here's a sequence showing why. On the left, we show improving sampling quality, while on the right, we've applied a denoiser to those input sequences. Note that even with denoising, you need better samples in order to get good quality. In this project, we just focus on improving sampling quality at a given cost. Improving image quality via brute force is very costly, with a linear increase in cost for increased sample count. We aim to reuse samples over space and time, increasing the effective sample count by over 25x. This means rays become 25x more valuable. Prior state-of-the-art reuse leaves something to be desired. This image shows the work known as ReSTIR PT. While ReSTIR PT improves significantly over naive one sample per pixel path tracing, it does degenerate back to this quality near foliage and other complex occluders. So the key question is, how do we fix these reuse failures? Prior work traces a path from the camera through the scene, past its primary bounds, and then reuses all the samples past that. Notice this means reuse occurs after the primary hit, and there's very limited reuse before that. Our new Area ReSTIR work allows us to reuse over the pixel footprint and also over the lens aperture. This means we reuse across the entire length of the path. This is important because these new dimensions are the ones that are closest to the viewer, so they have a big impact. So if we go back to the carousel and look at it under animation, here with naive path tracing at just one sample per pixel, the quality is greatly degraded even with a denoiser. With ReSTIR PT, we get improved sampling quality both for the raw samples and also the denoised result. However, with new Area ReSTIR, the sample quality improves significantly and the denoised result looks very close to the reference. In summary, our Area ReSTIR allows complex lighting in conjunction with high frequency geometry, complex materials, depth of field, and the hair and fur shown in the sheet model. This bistro environment shows our improved quality on glass and with complex camera depth of field. And we end back with our foliage environment, comparing ReSTIR PT, our new Area ReSTIR, and an offline reference. Thanks for listening.